Susan. Now I'm going to have 5-minute presentation about the best girl in Korea. As you know, exactly it is the girl generation. I have divided it into 3 main parts to tell everyone here. Number 1 is the role 5. Number 2 is their achievement, and number 3 is my PS. Do you want to know PS what it does mean? I will tell you later. Okay, let's go through it. The first one is about the role 5. Girl generation is a girl group of 9 members. They debuted in 2007 in SM Entertainment. And cable fans all over the world has considered them to be the best girl group in Korea. And but one girl has left. The girl named Jessica has left in 2014. So they are now working with 8 members. Okay, about the logo. In the screen, you can see that this is the logo of Girl Generation with 2 Z. 2 letter Z and around on the top. Next one is the name of fandom is Seoul. In Korea, they call Seoul is Seoul. And the original color of them is pink. Okay, now more detail about vocal team. Vocal is the people, is a person who have a good voice, a beautiful voice, can sing really well in the group, and they are 4 members in the team. The first one is Taeyeon. She is the oldest and also the leader of the group. The second one is Tiffany, the girl from LA with the smile eyes. She's very beautiful. And the next one is Soman. 3 of them has a model called Tae Tiso. And the last member is Sunny. Okay, let's go for about dance line. You can see that dance line have three members, 3 girls. With Soyeon, Hyoyeon, and Yuri. Son always called them by the name Shy, with the first letter of them. And the next one is the last person in the group. She is visual, also the center, because she has the very best. She has the best looking. She's very beautiful and also stand in the center of almost all of them. And she's also the girl I love more in the group. Her name is Yuna. And I think some people here knew about her. And the next one is about their achievements. The prize, cups, everything they have to do 3 9 years. And they have devoted for 9 years with 20 albums, 133 songs, with 40 music videos on YouTube, with 5 music videos, has 100 million views on YouTube, with 840 concerts, including LA in America, Indonesia, China, Cambodia, and also in Vietnam too. And the next one is about, you can see that this is the picture with the cups and signification they have won in 9 years, about more than 100 cups of music sold on Ikigayo, the Seoul Music Bank. This is the name of all popular music show in Korea. And for these significations are Best Girl, Korea Culture, and Red Dot Designer and Backbeat. Okay, about next one, about the leader. Taeyeon, the leader, has debuted with a solo album like I in 2015 and Y in this year. And she has some, Taeyeon has also some OST for many films, and she is the top of best vocal in Korean entertainment. The next person is Tiffany, the girl from LA. And she has a solo album named I Just Wanna Dance. It's not really popular, but it's a very good song, and I think you should hear it. And the next girl is about Hyoyeon, is Dan Lai. She has become a professional dancer And many people call her the queen of dance queen of K-pop because she can dance really well. And this why in this picture you can see that this nearly white area is the how popular girl generation in Korea. And you can see that as girl generation is not but it's not only popular in Korea, they are also popular in many Asian countries and some American countries. Next one is about my BSD words stand for word means that the people you love most in all of the group. And my PSD, if you are the visual or also the central group, you can see that since she was very much, she have a good theory. When she wrote, everyone can see that she's very beautiful and gorgeous. Because she is central, of course that she can dance and sing really well, and she has drawn many CFs. And she had been a resident of Innisfree, the famous cosmetic brand in Korea, for 4 years. And she's not only a singer, she also an actress too. And she has played the main character in the group in many films. I don't recommend you to see all that film, but the K2 this film is have a really good. So that's all, and let's see an interest video.
그 사이로